I'm still working with the ThePhilliesFan's true nightmare in progress.